On this day in 1978, the Rolling Stones began a two-week run at number one on the US album chart with Some Girls, the group's seventh US No. 1 album.